after getting married.
What?
Oh, I'm a granny. I'm a pan.
Oh, grandma? Is that you? Hell yeah. Oh, bandana.
All right, ready to start some music?
Yes. Yes, yes, yes. It's my wedding. It's my wedding. Yes, yes. Oh my gosh. Kill the cringe.
Hey, fellow beauty finders. This is Mathias Allen, otherwise known as Mathias4Makeup. Now, for those of you guys who don't know that I am actually a working pro makeup artist in Hollywood, I implore you to please subscribe to my channel because only here will you find step-by-step makeup instructions and seminars and series from a working professional makeup artist viewpoint. So I want to share with you guys one of my recent wedding clients. Her name is Fernanda. She's actually somebody that I've used in a makeup tutorial series on my channel earlier in the spring, and she's even going to be coming back for another Monday Makeup Chat kind of add-on video where I had another makeup artist named Melissa Street come over and share with us exactly how to cover a tattoo if you're working in TV or film. So Fernanda's been on my channel before, she's gonna be on it today, and she's gonna be on it again in the spring. So I want you guys to enjoy this video. It was her wedding day. I thought she looked amazing and gorgeous, and she's a friend of mine, so it was a very dear client, and it was a very special day, and it just brings me so much joy to make somebody feel so beautiful and so glamorous and so perfect on their wedding day. I love doing brides, women of all ages. For those of you guys who know me from YouTube, you know that I have a whole playlist for women over 40. So please, please, please do check out my website as well, Mathias4Makeup.com. There is a whole bridal portfolio so you can see all of my work, and there's a contact form so you can reach out to me if your wedding is coming up as well and you're in the Southern California area, or if you're in another part of the country, let's talk about my rates for travel. Thank you so much for watching. Please click thumbs up if you enjoy this tutorial, and I will see you when it's done.
Okay, so this is Fernanda. This is her skin. These are her cute dimples, and she is so excited for her special day. So let's get started. I'm going to show you the Peter Thomas Roth Oilless Oil. This is purified squalene. This is not made from animals or any byproducts that are bad for the environment. This is amazing. You've got to check it out. I love that product because it is very hydrating without being too greasy. Now, another thing that I like to add on as a service as a bridal makeup artist is a complete brow reshaping. So let me know when you email me to be your makeup artist whether or not you'd like to add on certain services like that. Now, when I do bridal makeup or any makeup really, I always start with a waterproof cream eyeshadow base. I just really feel like this is going to hold on to eyeshadow very, very, very well. After putting on a very soft bone color all over the lid, I'm going in with these beautiful pure eye polishes. These are gorgeous liquid shadows that add a beautiful amount of sheen on the lid. Now I'm going to show you just a really simple way to contour and highlight the bone structure in the eyelid. You know, for brides, I tend to use really neutral shades like taupes, browns, caramels, apricots. I tend not to use a lot of like deep purples or bright aubergines because I want it to be very classic. If the bride wants her eyes to really pop, I love using these Makeup Forever Star Powders, and using the Aqua Seal will really make it last all day and all night long. Now I'm using a deep, rich black eyeliner from Urban Decay right into the roots of the eyelashes. This is one of the tricks that I showcase on many of my makeup tutorials to really make the eyelashes pop and look dense and thick. Now Fernanda and I talked a lot about what kind of a look she wanted, and she really wanted her eyes to be dramatic in the photographs. So in addition to using a dark black matte shadow in the outer corner, I'm also using two kinds of these new Urban Lashes from Urban Decay. I'm using a full strip and then little mini partials on the outside. Next, I'm going to show you this brand new all-nighter waterproof liquid foundation from Urban Decay. Now, this is an amazing foundation, and it will glide on effortlessly if you use the right priming products. Now, I'm also going to mix in a little bit of the Wonder Glow from Charlotte Tilbury. This is a glowing liquid potion, and this is going to add a lot of hydration and glow to the skin. It's actually going to make it look like her skin is not wearing as much foundation. And you can go in with a very matte concealer like the RCMA VK palette to highlight under the eye and across the jaw and the middle of the face to actually custom blend your own shade. Now, this is one of my premier tricks and techniques that I have mastered over 20 years of being a makeup artist. So even though the foundation looked like completely the wrong color when I was first putting it on, setting it all with a translucent powder like the RCMA brand is going to just put everything all together and blend it out and make it look so perfect and so effortless. Just wait till the end of this video when you see the photos and you are going to agree. And if you don't agree, let me know in the comments below because I love hearing from my followers and watchers. Now I'm using a little bit of a shimmering highlighter on the top of the cheekbones and then a nice warm blush on the cheek because it is a winter wedding. So we want to do something a little bit more eye-catching. In addition to a nice, deep, rich black gel liner on the top of the false eyelashes to really make the top of the eye very dramatic. Now I'm filling in the brows with a little bit of pomade and tinted brow gel. I use this combination a lot to give it a much more natural looking brow. And then this is the lip color that Fernanda chose. She really wanted to do a deep berry. I thought the color was going to be a little bit too dark. So what my job is to actually go in with a lighter color of red, something that's going to make it pop a little bit more. Because in my experience, that deep berry would have been really, truly beautiful in person, but in photographs and at night, it would have been too dark and it would have looked too trendy. So I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. This is some exclusive behind the scenes video of how she looked live, unfiltered. This is her mom, who I absolutely adored meeting, who came all the way from across the country. Oh, she just looked impeccable, and this is one of my favorite beauty makeups that I have ever done for any bride, and I am so excited to add these photos to my website. Now, if you guys aren't following me on social media, please do, and if you would like your own private makeup tutorial, I offer those in my studio here in West Hollywood, or you can do this live over video conference. So check out my website.
It was such a wonderful day. I really truly love making Fernanda feel beautiful and lovely. I know that she's gonna be leaving a comment down here and she's gonna be sharing this on her Facebook and her Twitter and her Instagram and all that stuff. So you too, if you guys enjoy these videos that I'm producing for you from my heart and my soul and my experience, please, don't be shy, share. If any of you are writing beauty blogs, please feel free to share these videos onto your beauty blogs. And if anyone would like to subscribe to my channel who hasn't already subscribed, please click this link right down here if you're on a desktop computer. And if you're not and you're watching on your mobile phone, please click the subscribe button underneath the title of the video under the player. Thank you guys so much for watching. I love you guys. Happy winter. Happy spring, happy new year. The spring is in the air. I can feel it, I can smell it. It's just around the corner. And I have so many makeup tutorials and brand new products that I'm dying to share with you guys. So make sure you subscribe to my channel and follow me on all social media at Mathias4Makeup. And before you guys go, check out one of these two videos right here. And you'll see another one of my bridal makeup transformations or beauty seminars talking about bridal makeup. All right, thanks you guys, and I'll talk to you soon. Bye for now.